when I first read the play, Cost of Living, the first thing that jumped out at me was disability, because I happen to have one. I have a spinal cord injury. One of the characters has a spinal cord injury, so I could immediately connect with that. But the character I play, John, who has cerebral palsy, is also someone who requires daily care. And that's something I totally connected with because I'm in the same situation. And what I loved about it, though, was it's not about disability. It's about humanity. It's about loneliness. It's about wanting to connect with another human. It's about the walls that we build up around ourselves to protect what's inside. And so wrapped in this diverse story that deals with disability is really just this theme of humanity and kindness and love, acceptance, and loneliness. There's a lot of reasons to go out and see theater, but definitely one of the reasons to come and see this is because you have not experienced theater like this before. It's real, it's visceral, it's filled with so much humanity and so much quality that you're gonna thank the Fountain Theater for inviting you, and you're gonna thank Martyna for bringing this thing to life. So come check out the show.